Eat what you love and lose weight with Chef Pachi.
Turkey bagels for this morning. Delicious. Just grab a plain bagel, small or large, and spread some delicious cranberry sauce from last night. Then you're gonna add a piece of turkey on top of it. And that is gonna make you feel delicious and great this Thanksgiving morning. On top of it, we're gonna add some avocado. And check out how I cut my avocado. I cut it differently because it makes it much easier to serve on your bread. First, just grab that seed, grab that pit, get it out of the way, and start cutting with the skin on the side, just like you see it. You see, you get half rounds, and it's perfect for the bagels. Then you just grab the other side, and the ones in the center are gonna give you a little hole for your salsa. So this is gonna be a delicious, special, and amazing bagel with leftover turkey. And we're gonna add some sprigs of cilantro, and then we're ready. Enjoy your delicious turkey bagel and cranberry sandwich today.
Scroll down for the recipe. You can print it. Subscribe and turn on the bell for recipe updates.